Hey y'all, what's up? It is a, what is today? Oh, it's Thursday. So it's Thursday afternoon, waiting on some videos to upload and everything for y'all into YouTube. So I figured I would do a workout that I've been wanting to do for a long time now. I just haven't got a chance to get around to doing it. It's one of CrossFit benchmark called Linda. Linda's a special gal. So let me show you what Linda has in store. And then maybe you can follow along if you've got equipment to do it. So Linda is affectionately known as the three bars of death. So Linda, you really set up three bars for this. The OG part of it, there's both of it's gonna be based on your body weight, but RX version of Linda would be 1.5 times your body weight deadlifts, 1 time your body weight bench press, and 3/4 your body weight on cleans, okay? Rep count is 10, 9, all the way down to 1, and you go in order. So 10 deadlifts, 10 bench press, 10 cleans, back to 9 of everything, and down until you get to 1. All right, so again, based on your body weight. So I'm gonna go to intermediate. So I'm gonna go 1.25, 0.75, and 0.5. So the weights right there are based on my body weight of 165 pounds. Hopefully it won't take me any longer than 20, 25 minutes to do this. That's the plan anyway, but we shall see what Linda has in store for me. So I am going to get everything set up, get everything moved over to my side of town over here. And hopefully if y'all wanna play along, maybe we can do this when we come out to, I don't know, AWL or something sometime. If we got enough bars and everything to do it, I think it'd be fun. So let's do this, shall we?